remind you, one of the areas hardest hit by these storms is the community of Point Marion. It's in Fayette County. Our team coverage continues with Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway. Ashley.
Good evening to you, Shannon. You know, witnesses tell us it all happened so quickly. Strong winds bringing down a large tree. Now some serious cleanup is left in the storm's wake.
Point Marion volunteer firefighters clean up after this large tree snapped during today's storms. These firefighters are helping their own. First Lieutenant Jeremy Gano's home was damaged by the tree.
The wind that come through, it knocked the tree down on the roof. It's got the ceiling cracked in our laundry room and got a little bit of damage to the outside of the roof.
He says the storm was quick, but you can see the mess it left behind.
It looked like a little microburst that come through. Had some pretty high winds and, you know, damaging a lot of vehicles and stuff around their area. We've still got plenty more to do yet today.
The tree also damaged several vehicles parked on the street.
We were upstairs and we were getting ready to get dressed, and there was a big boom and the tree fell down and it hit Daddy's car and the windows broke.
In a matter of 20 minutes, the sky turned black. Wind picked up, came through the alleyway here, heard a loud bang, looked out front, and the tree top had fallen on top of our two vehicles.
Over in Spring Hill Township, also in Fayette County, strong winds ripped part of the roof and vinyl siding right off this trailer home.
Despite how serious it did look as far as property damage is concerned, Fayette County 911 dispatchers tell us no one was hurt throughout all of the day's storm damage. Reporting live, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.